Twitter are speculating wildly. Some believe Kate served divorce papers, fed up with William's alleged affair with Rose Hanbury. A user even suggested a royal cover-up, claiming the palace is desperate to keep Kate in the picture. What's your take on this sensational theory?